I think that now there's a different phase of our program where we're no longer the team that's going to surprise people. I think that it's a different kind of pressure that we have now, but that we're ready for, and that we really believe that we belong there, and we're going to keep competing with the best.